Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Now in this episode we are going to be playing Wolfenstein The New Order, and I'm pretty excited for it. Let's get right into it. The last one, we robbed a train, and we got put into a torpedo, so we can steal a U-boat. This one, how did you not see me? I don't do stealth very easily in this game. Crotch shot. Take that golden plate. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Mr. Krieger, huh? Is that an Archer reference? So this is the way I'm supposed to go then? Toward the enemies. Why is this an option? Oh, I can go down here. Thank you. Fuck! So much goddamn health. Probably because I'm doing body shots, I'm probably gonna do headshots. On them specifically. Alright. Damn, that's fucking gruesome. Never know when I might need that battery. Uh-oh. Move quick.
Cats in the bag. Bags in the river.
Woo! Way to go, Captain! We are airborne! Please keep this channel open so we can home in on your signal. Hey, Captain! You've hijacked the Eva's Hammer, the mightiest U-boat in the whole gosh darn Nazi fleet! Best of all, I'll tell you what, there is a nuclear cannon on this vessel! A darn nuclear cannon!
That is cool as shit.
Integrity, this guy, the U-boat captain, paraded to his death rather than surrender his vessel. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon with him.
It won't fire.
Normal shells, yes, but not the nuclear warheads. Why don't you talk to us, Captain U-boat? Why so dead? With those keys, we could just sail right up to Death's Head, obliterate the whole compound, end him once and for all.
So, let's get decryption keys.
Here's the problem. There are no actual nuclear decryption keys on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains must learn them by heart. The lunar base is as secure a facility as the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
I'll go to the moon. Never been.
Caroline, now you're putting together a plan back at HQ.
Ingelech, we are here.
And then my father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving. You should move out of the way. Move. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
That is cool as shit.
How do you kindle a fire?
I'm going to leave this episode here. If you guys liked it, please consider subscribing and drop a like down below. Leave a comment if you guys enjoyed the series, but that's really all I have for you guys today, and you guys have a great weekend. Thank you. Bye-bye.